We're at the Cross Creek Campground, Bighorn Mountains, outside of Bighorn, Wyoming. Camped here last night, and it's about a little over three miles to the Coffeen Park Trailhead, which is where we're heading. It's rare we get in the Bighorns this high in October, so we're kind of looking forward to it. Ready for a chilly four-wheeler ride?
Yes, I am. This is going to be good.
I'm not. Here we go. Good morning. It is Sunday, October 4th, 2020. We are in the Bighorn Mountains, just west of the town of Bighorn, Wyoming. Came in on the north side of the Cloud Peak Wilderness today. We actually camped last night at, what's the name of the campsite?
That's Cross Creek.
Cross Creek campsite, or campground. We're going to take trail, I think it's trail 38 today, over to trail 25 that goes along Edelman Creek. So we're going to hike along Edelman Creek. Going to try to get up over Edelman Pass, which is up over 10,000 and change. And there's a nice lake up there, Emerald Lake. And if you go down a little further, there's something called the Lakes of the Rough, which is supposed to be pretty cool, on the northern side of the Cloud Peak Wilderness. So that's where we're going to try to head today. Round trip should be about 12 miles, but the days are shorter, so we're going to have to kind of boogie a little bit because it is October. So here we go. So here we go. We've reached the junction of Trail 25, which branches off. Actually, this trail starts as Trail 592, turns into 38. 38 goes down into the Cloud Peak Wilderness that way, but we're actually gonna head over towards Edelman Pass on Trail 25. Which goes up to Emerald Lake and the Lakes of the Rough. All right, so these are our first actual views of the Edelman Pass itself. You can see right up here, that's what we've got to get over. Turned out to be a little bit longer than we had thought, but, and we're getting a little breeze up here, but Edelman Pass is in sight. Almost 5 miles in, we are making our final ascent to Edelman Pass. It's gonna get real steep here for a minute, but we've never been up here, so have to see what it's gonna be like on the other side. Here we go. Here we go. This is, I believe, the last steep push heading on up. So we've reached Edelman Pass, 10,298 feet. Our four-wheeler is about 6 miles that way, which is where we just came up. And right behind the camera is Emerald Lake, so we're gonna show that here in a minute, but we have made it up to Edelman Pass, and here it is in the Bighorn Mountains of Wyoming. So we just went over Edelman Pass. Right across on the other side, this is Emerald Lake, which we've never seen before, but we're gonna go down and check it out. Up high in the Bighorn Mountains again, man. Hey, this is October 4th. We've got some great late warm weather up in the Bighorns. Normally you can't get up here this late in the season, at least hiking. So this is Emerald Lake. Over 10,000 feet up in the Bighorns, which is really cool. So we're gonna walk around that way, and then we're gonna come over here. And down over there, kind of over those jagged rocks, that's the Lakes of the Rough is over there. So we're gonna head over there a little bit before we head back down. This is Kimberly at Emerald Lake. We just checked the GPS, 6.2 miles to here. We're at 10,250 feet. We actually came down a little bit after we went over the pass. Is it worth the hikes, Kim?
Oh, beyond worth it.
Okay, this is cool.
Amazing.
This is north of Emerald Lake. I believe this is the beginning of the Lakes of the Rough here. Then we're gonna walk over there and look down and see what's over that way. But the skies are great today. Emerald Lake in the Bighorn Mountains of Wyoming. Here you go, Ron. Heading back down 6.2 miles this way to the four-wheeler, and then another 3 miles on the four-wheeler to the truck, and then down a pretty steep dirt road down the eastern side of the Bighorn Mountains. But here we go. Skies are fantastic. You see a little smog from some of the fire still settling over there, but other than that, it's a great day for October 4th, baby.
So we hiked into Emerald Lake today, deep, deep, deep into the Bighorn Mountains. Stunning lake, but you will pay for it to try to get there. 6 miles in, but it's wilderness area. And our truck is 3 miles that way, which is where we camped last night. The hike today was perfect weather in October. I can't even...
We saw the weather for October 4th in the Bighorns. We checked the mountain forecast. It's going to be 60 degrees at the lake today at over 10,000 feet. We're like, we got to go. Yeah, Edelman Pass is really spectacular. I mean, this hike, it's kind of 5 miles or just in the timber the whole way, which is great. But then you hit Edelman Pass and there's some fantastic views. Then right once you get to the top of the pass, Emerald Lake, and then the Lakes of the Rough are right there.
So about 6 miles one way to get to the lake. All of that
12.8 round trip.
12.8. Okay, so a little over than that. About six and a half.
Yeah.
All of that is uphill. And my thought was that would make for a better downhill. It's rough on the feet, but totally. Wilderness is beautiful. And... stunning lake in a spectacular October day in the Bighorns. So
we're out from the Bighorn Mountains of Wyoming.